We have in the US 19.7 million women who are in a contraceptive desert. That means that they have no easy access to a hospital, to a doctor. They have no easy access to get birth control.
Okay, and I'm sorry to interrupt. Repeat the number again. How many women?
19.7 million.
This is just in the US or worldwide?
This is just in the US, and those are only women between 13 and 44.
That's like 8% of the entire US population. That's huge. Okay, please continue. I just wanted to highlight how big of an issue this is. Please.
Yes. And so this is really why we want to bring a solution that can be used by anybody, anywhere. We're currently in a certain number of states, and we keep on growing. And the goal is really to help as many women as possible.